with that wrapped up, it's over to Winner.
It's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that trap and looking for the overtake.
Control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
Easy, easy. Okay, good work there. You did well. Now let's go. Alright, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Getting close behind and keep that speed up. Two laps left.
Wow.
it and rival if you need it. Well, they're in first. Can't ask for more.
Season, you're going to dominate the Great World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up, so it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you. Kristen, a pleasure as always to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a two-time world time attack champion.
It looks like things are about to get underway.
My friend. Understood. I'll ask them to push. attack at the moment.
You're joining us once again for the Grid World Series. This time at the Suzuka circuit.
And I've just been told the race is seconds away from the lights out. Already some real aggressive racing has been flowing.
Okay, let's go. You've got this. Over the edge here. Right now. right, requesting to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment.